Okay, we take you to the high country now, where the city's police chief is currently on administrative leave while an independent investigation is underway. This whole thing stems from an undercover investigation of massage parlors back in 2019. Well, officers are accused of engaging in unethical behavior. Chief Dan Musselman has been on the force for the past 2 years. City leaders have said the officers' conduct was not illegal.